semi-automatic pistols, revolvers, and an SKS-type assault rifle with a retractable bayonet.
It's a top priority if you have weapons like this that are out on the street in the hands of someone who may be a gang member or have ill will towards other. We want to make sure to get them off the street. So
a week after 13 guns were reported stolen out of a Bellevue home, police have recovered 10 and are now holding them as evidence.
We still have 3 guns that are missing. We're actively looking for those weapons.
16-year-old Hugo Mendoza and an unnamed 14-year-old boy are charged with burglary. 17-year-old Cesar Martinez is charged with being an accessory to the burglary.
We had the juveniles first, and then we found where the guns were.
Omaha police say the guns were found in 2 Omaha homes, one near 13th and Monroe, the other near 37th and Castellar. Their residents are Armando Avila, Jose Trinidad Martinez, and Gilberto Cuevas. Each face multiple counts of possessing stolen firearms.
According to the inventory given by the homeowner, we're still missing 2 handguns and 1 rifle.
We did speak with the homeowner who was robbed. He asked that we neither identify him nor his home. Off camera, he told us the guns were part of a collection he kept in a locked closet in a locked bedroom. He says he's glad police found most of them. Lieutenant Stukenholtz wants to make sure they find the rest.
Still trying to talk with other people who may know where they're at and attempting to recover them and get them off the street.